You get it. You get the idea. I'm getting a message here. What's going on? Oh, hey, whoa. Hold on a second. This is the Contemporary Late Show. That's a good one. Hello and welcome to the Contemporary Late Show, the show made for people like yourselves by people like yourselves. I'm your host, Robbie Brantley. Tonight we've got videos by Gladys Harlow, Victoria Shen, and a live performance by Rat Bastard. All right, folks, let's get the BS out of the way. Here is your Corona update.
Can I help you?
You're getting the BS out of the way.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Well, just like last week, we're going to focus on the positive instead of the negative. Well, a lot of us got our stimulus checks and a lot of other things have been going on. Numbers have been up and down and just absolutely off the wall, and you're getting all kinds of information from all kinds of different countries saying all kinds of different things. Well, this week I've been taking bike rides around my neighborhood and noticed many positive things going on during this COVID-19 outbreak. Things like families hanging out with each other, talking to their neighbors, and then some. It just seems kind of like a Pleasantville kind of situation, and it's really enjoyable to see, and I hope to see it even after all this weird pandemic stuff goes on. I don't really have much to say about COVID this week. What I do have to say is it's really nice to see people getting along and just being themselves and doing their thing with their families and friends. All right, enough of that lovey-dovey bullshit. Here's a great segment by Gladys Harlow called, what was that?
It's Always Something.
It's Always Something.
It's nice to see you again before we got interrupted. Well, my battery was also dying, but I was talking to Bobby about my video, and it's always hard to talk about my work or any work. I think a lot of artists can relate to that a little bit, but I want to talk more about it because I think video is not only a hard thing to do because you need the computer and then you need the software for the computer and then you need enough memory, storage space, and then you need the good camera and things like that. So that's one of the reasons it's been really hard, but I think it's also really hard for the artist to translate their work into something that's physical, that's tangible. You know, like this tree, for example, will be a tree eventually. But Street Rat as a project is that. It's a very visceral, it's very ephemeral. It's something that needs to be experienced in real life to feel it, although within the music, you can feel it sometimes. So that recording from Gnome Hunch, recorded by Melanie from Bleeders, thank you so much. Melanie's amazing and records a lot of shows, actually maybe every single one. And it's at their awesome house venue, Gnome Hunch in Reading. But I was really happy with that live recording, even though not a lot of my work gets recorded live. And I was really sad that day. So, in those videos I was trying to convey what it feels like, bringing this intangible feeling of pain, of beauty, right, of love, things that we can't see but we feel it. I mean, it's there. I guess it's kind of like a religious experience or something. Noise revival, who knows? I don't know what it is. Although not all work has to mean anything. I don't think. but you definitely know if somebody's doing it from a genuine way when you listen to it or when you see it. And that's the plight, I think, of the artist, is the struggle, is being in feeling this constant pain or this beauty that we see. I don't think a lot of people see things the way that we do necessarily. And that's the hard part, is getting it out, is this need to create, this need to do. I'm not sure if many of you can relate to that or if it means anything to you in particular, but I think there's some truth in it. And I really appreciate all that you do over at Vidium and the way everyone is supporting each other right now. So, on this very first segment of It's Always Something, because if it isn't one thing, it's another thing, I would highly suggest you to try something new. Get out of your comfort zone. That's another thing Street Rat is about. It's about making yourself the most uncomfortable that you can be so that you realize something new, you break out of it, and you keep going. And hopefully, you know, hopefully you're out of it. You found some sort of truth to your life, or you found something that you didn't know you could feel or do because you got out there and you did that thing. So I'm hoping that you each find that in yourselves, and I'll see you on the next segment. Now back to your wonderful host, Robert Brantley III.
Welcome to the Contemporary Late Show. I'm your host, Robbie Brantley. And this is a segment I like to call What's Inside Your Head. Nothing. My whole life sucks. I haven't worked for 2 months.
Intricate part of the noise scene in Florida and beyond. Here's a live segment in the studio this evening.
Thank you.
God, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. To be or not to be? The Contemporary Late Show. You know what is open? Fucking Waffle House. I went there yesterday.
Waffle House, yeah.
Dude. I went yesterday.
You get Chinese food there?
You know what? I got Chinese food at Waffle House. Cuban Chinese food. It's the best kind of Chinese food. Peruvian Chinese food? I'll take your word for that. Well, some of you love it, some of you hate it, but we're going to do it anyways. Here's your TikTok of the week.
Hey, TikTok, fuck you. You see that? That's our Lord and Savior. That's the American Jesus. Welcome.
Show, we're gonna do something a little unprecedented. We're gonna go ahead and call my mom.
Oh, are you crazy? Oh my God! Oh, oh!
Here we go. Where the magic starts. She's not gonna answer. It's gonna be great.
Dragon shields are not to walk my way. Tell your children not to hear my words. What can we want to say?
Hey mom, just calling you live from the Contemporary Late Show with me, your host, Robbie Brantley. Thanks a lot for picking up. Love you. Bye. Coming up next, we have a great video from Victoria Chen called Evil Cave. Well, that about wraps up this week's episode of the Contemporary Late Show. I'd like to thank my guests Victoria Chen, Gladys Harlow, and of course Rat Bastard. If I can leave you guys with anything, I'd leave you with this. Be yourself and never fit in. Thanks a lot for watching. Thank you.